is the only Grammy Award-winning artist from Compton who's not a rapper. He has performed with Bonnie Raitt and Joe Cocker, and he's here to sing I Was Wrong off his new album, Slow Down. Yeah. Please welcome blues man Kev Moe. Yeah.
Wait a minute, baby. Don't leave just yet. You see, I can explain, darling. But it looks like the more I talk, the madder you get. It's not what you think it is. Trust me, I wouldn't do you no harm. You see, she means nothing to me. And the whole time I was imagining it was you in my arms, you in my arms. And I was wrong, and I admitted my explanation. Well, it don't seem to get it. I was wrong, and my heart can't take it. If you leave me now, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it, no, no, no. What about the good time, baby? Huh. What about all the fun we've had together? It meant a lot to me, baby. It must have meant something to you. Well, okay, I see your point. But baby, please don't let a little thing like this come between us. Love is bigger than this. It's more than this. It's bigger than the universe. It's bigger than life. But I was wrong. I admit it. My explanation. When I don't seem to get it, I was wrong. And my heart can't take it. If you leave me now, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it, baby. I'm not gonna make it. Not gonna make it. 'Cause I was wrong. And I admit it. My explanation. Well, now it don't seem to get it. I was wrong. And my heart can't take it. If you're leaving now, I'm not gonna make it. Not gonna make it, baby. Won't not, yeah. I promise it'll never happen again. Please believe me, darling. You see, I'm gonna do right. Oh yeah, I'm not gonna make it, not gonna make it. Oh, and I was wrong, and I admit it. My explanation, well, it don't seem to get it. I was wrong, and my heart can't take it. If you leave me now, I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. No, 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 yeah, no.
You all sound great. Oh, you have a woman in here.
Yes.
Cool. That's not your wife, is it?
No.
Because I heard that you work with your wife.
A little writing, yes.
A little writing with your wife. Yeah. Like maybe that song you sang, that song you just sang, Would you like to tell us about the inspiration for that?
That song?
Uh-huh.
Well, it's just a song about a man in a precarious situation, maybe having like a, you know, inappropriate type.
Now, did your wife write that song for you, or
no,
did you?
No, she didn't have anything to do with it. That was actually written with a guy named Anders Osborne. We wrote that together.
I like that song. It's good. Yeah. It's a good guy song.
It's a guy song.
Yeah.
Wrote a lot of girl songs, so I think it's time to write a guy song.
Yeah, especially a guy song that says, I'm sorry and I was wrong. Is that a first or what? That's a first. So, well, okay. Thanks for being the first guy I've ever heard to say that. Thank you for being here.
Thank you. Thank you very much.